Geering Up has been an amazing opportunity to explore new parts of programming that I don't usually get the freedom to in class. I haven't done any Unity or C# before I started working here, and so having this freedom to do whatever I want is awesome to explore new venues that I don't usually.
And the reason why I chose to work for Geering Up is because I get to work with microprocessors and robots on a daily basis. Specifically, I get to work with Arduinos, Raspberry Pi, and also Adafruits. And also, I get to work with really cool robots named Ozobots. And you can program them to chase or escape your hand. They can find their way through a maze. And I also get to work with 3D printers, which I love.
It's a really awesome opportunity to play around with my coding abilities in a stress-free environment. What I really like about this job is that I get to take stuff that I've learned from first year, second year, third year physics and engineering and bring it into camps for high school students and really take that into my own.
I would invite any computer science or engineering student to apply to Geering Up because of the amount of freedom you get. It's an amazing place to get some technical experience in areas that you don't usually get in class.